Okay, good morning. Today is Wednesday, May 8th, 2024. This is the fourth meeting of the Senate Standing Committee on Alcoholism and Substance Use Disorder. Today we are joined by Ranking Member Senator Pete Oberrocker. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you for taking the time, everyone, for coming to this meeting as we wrap up a great year for our committee. I'm grateful that we've accomplished so much together and for all of you being such great partners in this work. Would you like to say anything? This might be the last committee meeting of the year.
You know, you always are so concise and so right on point, Madam Chair, that I don't see I can actually add anything to it other than it's been an absolute pleasure to work with you as the chair and, of course, our members here. Truly a bipartisan committee, which is refreshing. So thank you.
That's what I love to hear. Thank you so much, too, because it's been a great partnership with you. And Senator Harkin, thank you. I think you made every meeting this year. So
thank you for great stewardship. Great job.
Well, you know, tough shoes to follow. All right, so the members that are not here have submitted their voting sheets, so we have a quorum. We have four bills on the agenda today. Our first bill is S-3348 by Senator Fernandez.
An act to amend the public health law in relation to referring individuals to appropriate service providers for substance use disorders.
Any discussion on the bill?
So moved.
Okay, second. Any motion? Thank you. Oh, thank you. We've been joined by Senator Rob Rawlinson.
Am I not on time here?
No, we started a minute ago. That's why. But thank you for coming. This is the last meeting of the year.
It's good to see you, Madam Chair.
So it's been a great...
And my two friends, Pete.
See
you. Pete. I love it.
We balanced out the room with the Peter.
That's great.
Pete, my favorite
show
going on.
I guess I kind of got everybody off track.
Yeah.
That's okay. We'll repeat so you can cast your vote for this first bill.
Sure.
Okay, our first bill is S-3348 by Senator Fernandez.
An act to amend the public health law in relation to referring individuals to appropriate service providers for substance use disorders.
Any discussion on the bill?
So moved.
So moved. Motion to pass?
Second.
Seconded. Okay. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
No negative. No without rec. The bill is reported to the floor. Our next bill is S-5373, sponsored by Senator Harkin.
An act to amend the education law in relation to requiring schools to include instruction on the prevention of co-occurring disorders as an integral part of the health education programs.
Any discussion on the bill?
Move the bill.
Second.
Seconded. Thank you. All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye. None in the negative, none without rec. The bill is reported to finance. Our next bill is S-5970 by Senator Harkin.
An act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to the construction of facilities for chemical dependent services that promote the privacy of individuals.
Any discussion on the bill?
Move the bill.
Second.
Second. Thank you.
Thank you.
All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Thank you. None of the neg, none of the rec. The bill is reported to the floor. The final bill is sponsored by Senator Fernandez, an act to amend the mental health hygiene law. My bad. I'll order.
You are out of order, Madam Chair. I'm going to get that out of her hand. My gosh.
It's been a long session here.
Long
All right, the bill, final bill, S-8717, sponsored by Senator Fernandez.
An act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to the certification of innovative statewide substance use disorder treatment services.
Any discussion on the bill? Motion to pass?
Second.
Second, thank you. Those in favor say aye.
Aye.
None of the neg, none of the rec. The bill is reported to the floor. That is the final bill on the agenda. I thank you all so much for attending today.
Great
I hope
year.
You have a wonderful
thank
day.
You.
Great year.
Madam
thank
Chair,
you.
I just